Miklo, thanks for tuning in to another episode. If you didn't catch the last episode, I really enjoyed making that one, so I'll put the link in that one. Filming with Miklo, challenging him. So for today's episode, and I figured I'm going to do something, and I barely realized that already next week is the end of the bulk, March 15th, which is next Friday. So I figured that instead of just putting one, you know, just one workout or one clip, you know, from one day, and then, you know, it's already the end of the bulk, I'll put in, just so it's not too short, at the same time not too many clips from a bunch of days all put into one. I'm gonna do like a couple of days on different clips of what I do, workouts, eating or something, and just put it into one. But again, not too much where it's just a bunch of clips from a bunch of days all clumped together into one video. But yeah, I'll just take you out through a couple of my days during this week on what I do, you know, a little bit of working out, a little bit of eating, and I guess some ranting or who knows, we'll see. So we'll get into it. Today is Monday, March 5th, and it's leg day, so let's get it. I just finished my workout, and as you saw when I weighed myself, I'm about a little bit over 184 pounds, come close to 185. My goal for this bulk is to get to 190, so I might, you know, change my macros a little bit. So I'll hit up my macro coach, Raymond Kazazi, for that, and then I'll take you guys to meal number one, post workout meal. Alright guys, one thing I did forget to mention, when I did weigh myself this morning, it was on an empty stomach, so that is more accurate because I didn't eat breakfast or anything. So about post-workout meal right here.
Paper plate gang, you already know what's up. So I got about 9 ounces of chicken right here, and about 100 to 150 grams right here of spaghetti for my carbs. I'll catch you guys on the next meal. All
right guys, so for my second meal, this should look familiar to many of you, the purple drink of gains. I posted like one or two videos about this drink. I believe it's a very good drink to help me with bulking, even in cutting as well. Only difference is obviously with this, I did add more carbs to it. So I added about 50 grams of oats to this since I am bulking, obviously. And so for the rest of my meals, it won't be anything too different from the first meal with the chicken and then the spaghetti. Only difference is I might add some asparagus. Pretty much that's just what I'm eating throughout this bulk, is just chicken and fish and lean ground turkey and a lot of white rice, and maybe some red or white potatoes, sweet potatoes. It's boring to some. Some people might say, you know, if it fits your macros, you know, whatever the case may be. Can't emphasize it enough, just do what works for you. So this way, just eating pretty much the same foods every day during this bulk just helps me lean bulk and then pretty much hit the numbers on my macros. So that's about it. So pretty much, as I said, the next two meals will be the same one as the first one, with some carbs and maybe some veggies. So with that, cheers. today, as you saw, I just did a little focus more on some statics and some core work. And speaking of macros, so Coach Raymond did say that I have to adjust my macros for the remaining of this bulk. So carbs, protein has remained the same at 210 grams, carbs up to 50. So I'm at 400 grams of carbs and cutting fats by 10. So I'm now at 70 grams of fat. So with that, we'll see where I can take this, the remainder of this bulk. And yeah, I'll catch you guys on the next episode. So stay tuned and thanks always for tuning in. I always appreciate all the support. And yeah, I'll catch you guys on the next episode. Peace and one love.